Hello, none and all, and welcome back from a long semester, so to speak, to Turmig, which is me. And today I'm going to be playing Serious Sam HD First Encounter. Now, Serious Sam is a game that's kind of old. I'm guessing the HD release is a new release, I figure. And it's a first-person shooter. I don't really know. I remember it being really funny, so I wanted to play it again. So here I go. Anyway, let's see. Single player, deathmatch. No, single player. Let's go. Emo. Demo level. Egypt. Let's go. Egypt. Yeah. That looks like the normal game I played before. Normal for experience, score will be multiplied by 30. Hard. I am not experienced. Let's go normal. Let's see if I can remember. At the dawn of the 21st century, mankind makes a startling discovery. Beneath the sand of the earliest known human civilization, traces of another, even more ancient, but technologically advanced, civilizations are undiscovered. The profound scientific implications of this discovery leads humankind to the far reaches of the universe. Everything seems perfect, but too perfect to last. The year is 2104. Human civilization is attacked by countless deadly monsters spawned from another dimension. In the battle that follows, humankind finds vanity, but nothing can stop the humans from coming. And Earth forces are steadily defeated, planet by planet, from Alpha Centauri back to their own solar system. Because of his extremely bravery in battling monsters, Sam Serious Stone becomes a legend. Wounded countless times but never defeated, Serious Sam becomes a living symbol of the human Earth resistance against the advancing evil. But no matter how bravely the human army fights, they are defeated time and again. Attempts to defend the solar system fails and the Earth is now under direct attack. Humankind stares into the face of his own annihilation. World leaders must now turn to their last chance, an ancient artifact called the Time Lock, a relic from a long-forgotten race imbued with the power to teleport a single person back in time. The choice of whom to send is obvious. Lee, Serious Sam. Or someone completely different, just for shits and giggles, that could also work. Okay, so we're in Dai El Bar. Oh shit, I cannot think. Egypt, BC, 1360 or something, BC. So we are to stop the invasion before it even happens. I also got a new camera, so hopefully that will run smoother and I can do all the movements that I want to do. I made it a bit smaller though. No, I don't know if I like it. The most important thing is not for you guys to see me, it's for you guys to see the game. Over there. That's where the game is, that's the important thing. But yeah, so let's see. Alright. Okay, there we go. Time traveling into existence. Music is kick ass. I love it. Now, this is a game I know that there are a lot of secrets, like you can go find weapons earlier and stuff, so I'm gonna do a bit of sneaking, like, snooping around and watching out for stuff. Oh, this brings me back. Brings me back. Okay. As we turn, we land as expected in the great temple of Dairi El Bahri, built by a female Egyptian ruler, Hatshepsut. Time travel caused some atmospheric turbulence, but I expect the weather will calm down in a few moments. We know a little about the Syrians. They preserve their knowledge and enabled time lock, but their life in ancient Egypt is still a mystery to us. You have to find out more about the Syrians, and maybe it will help us discover and destroy the evil that attacked Earth. This is the plan. Ancient Egypt has two centers of power. One was a civic town called Memphis, the greatest city of its time. The second is Thebes. Thebes, I guess. A sacred place and the heart of the Egyptian rebellion. Religion. Memphis ruler unsatisfied with power and bah, whatever. Screw that. Exit, I guess. Oh yeah.
Ready for battle.
Ready for battle. Okay, so I'm supposed to go that way, obviously. But I'm gonna go here and see if I can find anything fun. Do I? Oh yeah. What the fuck? What the fuck are you? Shoot him in the head! Okay, so this is an Easter egg apparently I found. Am I killing you guys or what's happening? They're not actually hurting me. Oh. Oh, so they were actually not. Oh, great. Then I'm killing this. I have unlimited ammo! These guys are creepy as fuck. Sure. Well, is there anything down here? Weapon or something? Ammo! Woohoo! Rocket launcher ammo. I don't have a rocket launcher, but I have ammo for it. So that's that. There's that, I mean. Okay, so I'm guessing there's gonna be something on the other side as well. There's also something out there. Okay, so I'm gonna run out and see what it is. If it's something interesting, I will pick it up, but I will show it. Ah! Some running! Be expected. Whoa, shit! Okay, so enemies right off the bat. Okay, I'm gonna aim for you first because you're closest. Okay, so these are not the typical first enemies that you face in the game, I can tell you that. Shit. And I have a first weapon available to me. There are four of them. Shit. The yellow meter means that he's soon dead or something. That would be great if it was. Easy, but I did get kind of screwed. Okay, now he's red, so he's probably soon to be dead. Where is the thing that I actually saw? Thank God for unlimited ammo, please. Okay, so I killed. Oh, right, there we go. It's an oasis. Oh, life! Health point, woo! Well, it's a heart, so I can only assume. Ammo and a heart, and life, really? Whoa, that was stupid. Wow, okay, this fight's gonna take forever. My gun could level up in this game. It would have leveled up by now. Come on. There we go. Okay. F6 to quick save. I don't want to do that. It's F3 to... No. That's not it. F2? No. F4? F5? How do I get to my hints? Wreck? Has that been bleeping there all the time? I can't remember. Okay, whatever. I'm going back to. So that was a giant bust. Can I reload? Oh, R to get up the hint. Okay, enemies. Biomechanical mechanoid major. Biological mechanoid growth grown in metals biotank. Its genome is programmed to give it biologically grown mechanical parts. And the side slot where rocket launcher attached directly connected to its nervous system. Adjusted to attack without thinking. Tips. Very dangerous. Eliminate quickly. Either dodge the rockets or shoot them before they reach you. So just to double check. Yeah. R is to read message. Has that record button been blinking up there in the corner all the time and I haven't seen it? Or did I actually accidentally push a button to make it like that? All the buttons I push again now don't do anything, so I'm guessing not. Okay. So we check that side. Let's see if this side has anything to it. Is there a secret here as well? No. Not open. Okay. So, how about we progress with the story, actually, So we can see some things. Yeah, let's do that. So, this is where we enter the game. So we are supposed to go up there, but of course, we're going to do a bit of exploring. Alright! Whoa! Shit, that scared me. Ow! Fuck you. What was that? Read message. Okay, so that's not read message. Oh yeah. Seriously, how do I... F to jump? Seriously. Okay, let's see. Options, keyboard and mouse. Configure keys. Reload R, please. In case I want to reload. Knife one, laser, whatever. Oh, I get it. Oh, those are saw blades on their head? I never got that. Cool. HD rules. Okay, enemies. Let's see. What were they? Beheaded Rocketeers. An executed Syrian soldier raised from the dead by mental and remote controlled by life control unit. LCU. The rocket carrier carries his own head in one hand to receive audiovisual information and fires one magic missile at a time from a low-powered handheld launcher. They're immune to their missiles. Okay. Now I have... Oh, the memories... Whoa, shit! The memories keep coming back. Die. That's another monster, of course. Let's see what that is. Gnar. Male. A small bipedal animal with no head, one eye, and a large mouth. Originating from Sirius. And trained by mentals to attack opposing forces. The males are smaller, purple, and not as tough as female. Okay. Right, so this is... Right. The monsters spawn at random, or seemingly at random in this game. And they scream a lot when they do. So let's see. This is also the game where none and all will see my excellent aiming skills. Because they are excellent. Aw, yeah. Whoa. I did not. There's some lagging going on. See, this is the place. Oh, is I supposed to go here? Well, I was supposed to go here eventually, so I'm guessing that's the same thing as over here, so yeah, let's go forward. The game is kind of beautiful as well. Let's see, am I supposed to go inside? Shotgun ammo? I don't have a shotgun. Body armor? Sweet. Always pays off to go exploring. Hey. I'm having fun. Okay, I'm gonna get. Ow! Who are you? I'm guessing there's more body armor over here. So I just wanna go get it all. Shotgun shells, at least. I hear the sound of something. What is making sound? Ah, whatever. Okay, so keep moving forward. Well, anyway. As you hopefully hear. Oh shit. Sit down.
Yeah, it's all fun and games until somebody loses an eye.
I love you, Sirissa. Ignore female. Some species can levitate. Rare specimens have been reported to be invisible. Beheaded firecracker. Well, yeah, sure. They're just normal grunts. But yeah, like I was trying to say, I have successfully. The bomber, green ones are bombers. Sure, they blow up. Like I was trying to say, I have gotten the problem of my computer overheating and like going ballistic and everything fixed. So hopefully that won't be a problem. We will probably hopefully not hear my fan going all the time. Maybe if it becomes really strenuous, but I don't think that's gonna happen, so it should be fine. Heard you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yep. So yeah, so hopefully my computer won't make as much sound anymore. That would be great. I also got a new camera, like I said. Shotgun.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby. Whoa. That's what I'm talking about. Bit of a spread as well. Fucking love it. Whoa, what the f- Oh, right! Fucking- Oh, that chopping sound still gives me nightmares! Oh, God! Those skeleton mother- You're running around peacefully minding your own business and suddenly you hear that- An undead skeleton from a being of- Of a being from an extinct race. From the planet Clear, the Alpha Calis Majoris. It has sharp claws and it's having a long tail. Their jumping attacks are best avoided by sidestepping. Yeah, and then there was nothing else. Looks good, sounds good. Yeah, this is a weapon I can't reload. I reload after the shot. Alright, there is no reloading in Serious Sam. Don't be ridiculous. Reloading. Yeah. That's only for the first weapon or something. Okay, so. Yeah, sure. Time bonus per second. Not much. Estimated time, 5 minutes. Playing time, 14. Well, you know. We've reached the other side of the mountain and we are very near the temple of Thutmose. You have to enter the temple, but be careful. My super hearing detects some screaming from the inside. What could possibly go wrong? That's the way I came from. Okay, good enough. I kind of want to lower the sensitivity, actually, somewhat. Mouse sensitivity. That, maybe. Yeah, that's better. Oh, I remember this. Okay, 2, 3. Oh, let's go.
Yourself!
All right. Oh shit. Actually. Ow. Oh. Right, so those guys exist as well. Beheaded kamikaze. An executed there are all of them are executed Syrian soldiers, it seems. Raised from the dead by mentals and remote controlled by life control unit. The head of the kamikaze has been ruined, so he is employed for suicide attack. Carries 2 bombs in hand and activates them when close enough to the target. Tips explodes when killed. You don't say. Okay, right. That's what happens. Whoa, shit! Oh, right, they tossed them those. Sit down, boy! I'm the master of this game, you muck! No, I'm not. I'm really not. It's been a long time coming.
It's been a long time coming, but it's finally.
Is there a reason? I'm gonna go with shotgun. Shotgun is my friend. Okay, what spawned over here? I heard spawning! Oh! Sweet! HP! Nice! And I think that's supposed to be HP as well, but I'm full HP. So whatever. Okay, so there's something up there. Can I go in here? I'm not supposed to go in here, maybe. Secret Passage Valley has been located. Okay. I'ma go grab myself some ammo then, apparently. Bullets! I have the weird suspicion that when I turn back to... Yeah. Going from behind, please. Dude, feels like it's too freaking sensitive. Where is he? I can hear him. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Is he behind the rocks? Oh, there it is. Ow! Oh, right. Never mind. Okay. Whatever. I blew up some, but that's fine. That's what we do. We learn. Still hanging. Oh, so those were health. That's good news. I remember playing this game when I was little with a friend, Larry. And the thing is, you can actually play co-op in this game on the same computer. You just have to... Whoa! You just have to, because you can put in what controls you want to use for everything. You have entered the Temple of Sotmos. Inside here should be the first element. Something is wrong, it's too quiet. Watch out for unpleasant surprise. Why, thank you! So what we did was we sent the sensitivity to the mouse on his player to the lowest we could possibly get it to.
You stupid headless freaks.
Oh, that's true. So he controlled his aiming with keyboard instead. And I controlled it with mouse and walked around with keyboard. So we should... Ow. Oh, 1+ health. Why, thank you. Up yours. Where was that boulder even coming from? Seriously. Look. Screw you, boulder. And why didn't it drop on them? Ah, whatever. So yeah, we play this game a lot together. Whoa! I was not prepared to be shoved out. Ah! Fuck you. That was a dick move, game. I just wanted to be safe. Whoa, frogs! Ow. Oh yeah, Tommy gun. Okay, let's see. What do we got? We got... They moved the element and prepared a trap. You handled the situation nicely. Ah, well then. They can't be very far. There's a small tomb place, whatever. Uninteresting. Beheaded kamikazes. Marsh hopper from Frelinker. One of these are alone to be dangerous, but swarm is deadly. Destroy at range. And then we got the Tommy gun. Not very high firepower, good rate of fire. Tommy gun! Originally invented by General Thompson, this submachine gun has survived two world wars. Did they actually use it in the Second World War? I didn't think they did. I thought they disclaimed it because it was too noisy. It rattled a lot when they used it. And that's why gangsters in America use it, because it sounded intimidating. Like, chugga, 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 chugga. Very good for making your presence known, but very bad for Marines who actually want to be undercover. But maybe. Provides both firepower and... Is there a second firing mode or something? Because they could talk about that. Look left, look right. Left alt. No, I want that on control. Left control should be crouch. Yeah. No, left. Left shift. I don't know. I can't remember. Long time ago then. Previous weapon. No. Well, I guess there isn't a secondary fire. Well, whatever. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go? That door opened up, right. And I hear people over here. Whoa! I hate it when they close the door behind me! Stop doing that! Ow! Seriously, stop doing that! It's not funny! Jesus, give me a time to talk to no one, will ya? Game, seriously, you need to chill. Ah! This game has no chill. Okay, good to know. Damn, son. Okay. Damn. Okay, let's see if I can get... Damn, I wanted to go to the other place there, but maybe it's impossible. Damn. Ow! Who are you? Hey, when they come from behind! Don't fight me like men or monsters or whatever the frick you are. Analyzing. What do you want? It's nice to see sunlight again. Carry on to the end of the canyon and enter the small tomb. Yes, I will do that. Aw, yeah. I'm the best at sniping monsters. Actually, I should probably do my colts from there. When there is enough distance to actually use it. So, right, this game truly, truly loves the traps. They bait you with something nice, like, oh, look, there's some health over here. And then suddenly, kabloomy! They spawn in monsters from whenever. And that's kind of fun, actually. Because if there is no monsters must come from a... Seriously? Seriously? And since I died from something, here we go, we're back here. See if I can prevent myself from dying this time. guessing there were some sort of balls going down that I was supposed to watch out for, but didn't. Because I had no reason to suspect there being balls rolling down on me. Or maybe if I read the hints. No element enemies, no. No such thing. Okay, so that's where I went, and it killed me. Right? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I conveniently forget all of these annoying monsters. I'm gonna have a lot of aha moments, as in they had these monsters, alright. Werebull. Crossbreed with mixed genes of Syrian and some kind of cow. The werebull behaves much like an ordinary bull and attacks with its horn by charging. And then the little things. Okay, but what killed me? Last time it was something that killed me. What killed me? Was this supposed to be a trap there? Did that bull come charging me in the back? What the hell? I'm not gonna accept that I just died from nothing. I'm gonna actually quick save and see if I can. Okay, so that's probably what happened. Let's see if the same thing happens here. Yep. Okay, it did. Ah! Okay, so that's what killed me. Fair enough. It was a trap. I can accept this as an inevitability. Alright. Laser beam. I should have killed that one with my gun, actually, just to prove them. Like I said, the ones that I faced in the beginning are a lot harder than the ones I should be facing. But now that I have a stronger gun, it's not easy to. There's something up there. I want to be able to get up there. How do I get up there? Hey, give me a minute. I don't need a minute. I'm up here. Fuck off! Ow, 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 ow! I keep forgetting that this game loves traps! Damn it! Why am I stupid? Okay, let's see if there's a new area soon. Yeah, new area. So I'm going to end this episode here. I don't know how long it will be, but I'm gonna try not to take too long episodes. Do we find the element? Ah! Wait! We managed to do that before we finished. It looked like it was gonna drink it. So, we found our first objective. Whoop, whoop. It's the sound of the Sam. Whoop, whoop. So yeah, there we go. I'm gonna end this episode here, like I said. So, thank you, none and all, for watching this episode. If you like this video, like this video. And if you haven't subscribed and want to see more, subscribe. And I will actually try to keep up with some sort of schedule again. I'm back on track, baby! Because I have stuff now. My computer doesn't sound like a jet engine taking off. I have a new camera, just for fun. I had a birth. I'm very lucky, basically. So anyway, see you next time. Bye!